on now. Hello everybody, my name is Joe, I'm Stomping Sorcery, and today we're making a video on my Terraria world, my main world, not the video, the world that you guys are used to on YouTube. But yeah, I'll just be playing Terraria for a bit, getting ready for 1.3 and stuff. This is just my main world, I play on, put all my good stuff on, so I thought I'd build it up a little bit, and yeah, let's go. So today we'll be making, basically making all this arena background blocks to the ocean ones, waterfall walls or whatever. I'm going to make it all the way down to about here-ish, to about up to where these blocks are. And that means all the enemies should spawn around here because they spawn on the background blocks. So I'm going to block off all that area over there with walls, and all the way up here with walls as well. And that way all the enemies should spawn in that little area where there's a gap. And yeah, let's go. Yeah, and just going to make some platforms as well. Get some platforms. Just making sure my TV sound's not on. Yeah, it isn't on. Okay. It's gonna go all the way across here, so it makes it easier for me to place the platform. Place the walls. And yeah, let's go. It's a bit harder to place walls when you're jumping up and down constantly, so. Yeah, I have to admit though, not all of this stuff is legit. The SMMDMG or whatever is not legit. My friend gave me that. And actually, and these blocks, these aren't legit. But everything else I've got me is legit, so. This is basically most of the stuff I got legit on my own. It's just that gun there, because I know it's not in the game yet, so it has to be sort of hacked in, or I don't actually know how he got it, to be honest. Before I let you know that, it's not legit. If you want to know anyway. If you're in like watching the YouTube video and then thinking, what the hell is that? And I'm just letting you know that's what it is. Everything else I got me is completely legit, so. Everything. I haven't got any other unlegit items I haven't got myself. Just gonna go all the way across here and placing all these walls. I got these blocks as well, because I like those blocks, and not too bad actually, so. And they're pretty difficult to make if you want to make a load of them. So I think you need a bucket of water. Or jar of lava or water or whatever, mix it with glass and I think it's a crystal ball or something, or is it out of crystal ball you make it or something like that. Don't know, yeah, it's kind of difficult to make. Anyway, so right underneath that platform layer should be where all the enemies should spawn. Actually, I don't know why I didn't magic mirror back to the house, because that's where the stuff is. Basically the entire building episode, so. Bit boring, but I'm just trying to get ready for 1.3 and stuff. I basically got all the stuff. I just want to have a good house to put all my stuff in. Like, I've got quite a few other worlds, but as I said, I did most of my building on this world, so, and I transferred most of my stuff over the other night, so. Okay. I'm gonna make some torches in a minute, just to place on the walls and stuff, so you can actually see what I'm doing. Make some blue, sapphire, what's the thing called? Anyway, yeah, it's blue block, so. I can't remember what the bloody thing's called. I think it's sapphire. What's it called? Well, I've got a load of them, so I'll find out. I'm pretty sure it's sapphire, but I'll find out. me to make some more walls anyway, so I'm just gonna go get them. Okay, you organized all the chests the other day as well, so it should be in this one. Nah, next one over. Okay, that one. Yeah, it's Sapphire, yeah. I'm all knowing. Okay, torches. I need to make some torches. Make, 42, why not? 42 is not bad, a number, so. Yeah, there they are. Okay, place those there. Maybe to make a, some more walls. Let's go. If the volume's too loud, guys, just put it in chat and I'll change it a bit if you want. If my voice is too loud. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Actually, I want to put these down, torches down first. Yeah, blue torches to match. The walls. Put one there. There. I'm not trying to go for even, but it's a bit nice if they're a bit more even. There we go. There we go. And, okay, you hopefully you can see a bit better now. On this block, go up. On this block, go up. Yep, okay, let's continue. Yeah, I don't have developer wings. I have a pair in our chest that a friend gave me, but I didn't want to use them. Because I think as soon as 1.3 comes out and you have those, what they did on the PC, if you had those in before 1.3 came out, I think they like killed your character or something like that. And all the items you had on it like just dropped on the floor and then the world deleted itself. I think that's what happened, at least I was told that, so it's probably wrong. Probably an idiot thing what I'm saying, but yeah. That is what I heard anyway. Yeah, okay, let's continue. Yeah. Actually, I have a building, being able to actually place down walls and stuff faster, I believe. Or, place stuff down. I think there's a item that does that, isn't there? From, the paint. Is it the painter? Oh, I'm hesitant. I may be wrong. Was it? Have it in the chest, I just need to find it. It'll increase your block placement range or something like that, doesn't it? I'll just get rid of all of these walls here. I'm getting rid of that soon anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Get rid of all of these, come on. I will probably try to do like a frost moon or pumpkin moon later on after I finish these walls. I just want to get all of this stuff down and see if my idea worked or not. Just want to get up. Oh, what? Why haven't I got my spawn point set here? Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Okay. What do I want to do? What do I want to do? What was I saying I was going to do? What was I saying? Is it water? Oh, I got some more. Oh, a tool. Toolkit, yes. My mind went blank then. Is that it? Increased block placement range, yes. That's what I want. Is there anything else? What's that do? Create a grid on screen for block placement. I don't think so. I don't want that one. Get rid of that. Is that ranger? Increased range damage, yeah. Okay. I also need to make more walls done. Come on, 100. There we go, 600. That should be enough. Actually, maybe not. Okay, come on. So anyway, if you're on a live stream, if you click that link in the description, at least I believe it's still, it should take you straight to my YouTube channel. So if you want to sub to that, if you want. I'd be very much appreciative. And the same thing, if you're watching the video, there should be a link to my Twitch if you want to follow me on that and know when I'm live streaming. yeah, just go ahead and do that. I play Halo Wars and stuff like that, game Halo, Destiny, all those kind of games as well, but just not as much. I don't live stream them as much. I play them more often than this game, but people seem to like me playing this game more, so. Which was like a thing that made me fly in forever. You hear my button just jamming up and down when holding the button. Actually, I can do it with the thumbstick. Oh yeah, I can do it with the thumbstick. Never mind. That's a bit easier. Not really, actually, but it's less noisy, so. So increase block placement speed as well, actually. Increase block pace placement range. It feels like I'm placing it faster though, to be honest. I may be wrong, but feels like it. I wonder if there's an item that makes you place blocks faster too, or like a potion or something. This world doesn't have any of the new fishing potions and stuff, and I haven't really done fishing on this world. I mean, other worlds have, but I mean, to transfer that stuff over, but I don't want to empty those worlds completely either. Each character has its own world, and this character has this world. I played a ranger in this world. This one's true ranger. Okay, no, these, come on. Okay, let's go to the workbench, craft some more up. Yeah. Need a lot of walls for this. But I should be almost done soon. I want to paint all of those up there red or something. Yeah, I think I'll paint them red, why not? Painting them red is, you know, a bad thing, so. Come on. No. Large counter as it usually is, but I haven't live streamed in a while, so why did I just undo that? Okay, I want to get rid of that and put that there and put this here. There we go, it's a bit more even. It does have to be on the same block, just similar areas. Okay, up like that. Here we go, that's a bit better, yeah. This block here, no, there, and there, and here, and there. Yeah, that's not bad. Come on, Empire. Yeah, that should work. Just to go up here and decide what I'm doing up there with. I'm gonna go over to here and do that entire ocean blocks around here, I think, actually. Now I think of it. I was planning to make that fairly flat going across there. So I'm gonna empty my inventory out of all these blocks and stuff and then. Yeah, then I was gonna do a step. Yeah, no, okay, I remember what I was gonna do now. Okay. Let's put all these torches and stuff away. Yeah, which one's my torch chest? I'll put it in here because why not? Okay. Just blocks. Up here is where the I need to name these chests to make it a lot easier. Okay, up here. This one. Damn, my controller makes loud noises. I can hear it quite loud. I don't need those on me right now, do I? I'll just dump them in here for now. No, I want that in there. Keep that on me in case I need it. Put those blocks away as well, actually. Here we go. Start digging there. Have I got any potions? Digging potions or mining potions? Increase mining speed by 25%. I'll take a couple of those with me. I know I've got the fastest pickup in the game, pickaxe in the game, but couldn't be too sick. Couldn't be too careful. Okay, I want to go up to here actually. Over here. Here we go. Dig down like that, like a madman. Up to, yeah. Then I go all the way over here. Here we go. That's not bad. Going to just go like this quickly so I can get across. Oh. Here we go. Don't want to go too overboard. Oop, wrong button. Don't want to get rid of those. Want to keep those. Okay, and then go mental. Go mental. This noise. I like this noise in the snow, but I don't like the ice one. Oh, ice elemental. I don't know how to get in there. Here we go. Oh man, cannon. Ow. High score, yeah. Okay, go back to mining like mental. Here we go, not going too bad, so decent timing. 21 minutes, I'm gonna do up to about 45, I believe. Yeah, 45 minutes, why not? Like, I honestly feel I'm not the best build, I'm not good at pixel art and stuff. Pixel art I wouldn't be able to do on camera or on a live stream or anything. You guys would get bored of how bad I am at it. Okay. Come on. Yeah, this is probably a bit annoying. Here we go, that's not too bad. Yeah, I think I do 15-20 more minutes of this and then I'll probably end the stream and do the rest a bit more off camera. Oh, got a message. Let me have a look. Can I join? Sorry, I can't let you join. Like I said, it's for a YouTube video. I don't have, I have auto save on, so. Okay, everybody, I'm back now. Sorry, I had to go for a second there, but, hasn't been long, just been raining and stuff, nothing's really happened. I just had to go because a family member walked in, but I'm ready to continue. I'll give it another 15 minutes and I'll end the video here. Ooh, rainbow slime. Yeah, there we go. Epic rainbow slime blocks. Rainbow blocks are the best. Maybe to make a house out of rainbow blocks. Only come out when it's raining, so. Oop. Here we go, let's continue. Just turn my volume down just a little bit if it wouldn't mute there. I apologize. There we go. Oop. I want this. I thought I'd just do a video. Getting myself ready at better at Terraria at 1.3. And I think next video I'll do a pumpkin moon or something. If I get enough views on this video. What's that? Oh, staff, awesome. Awesome, not bad, not bad, not bad. Damn, it's dark. I'll just light, like, put some torches down so you guys can see. Here we go. Actually, I'll grab a night vision potion for you guys. Don't really need the mining potions anymore, so grab that. If I click a shine potion, wouldn't it? Yeah, why not take a shine potion? Okay, shine potion. What else? I was going to take a night vision, wasn't I? Have I got any night visions in there? Yes, night eye potion. There you go. That should make it a bit better for you guys. And this is where all the mobs were spawning around here now, so. If you guys didn't know, a lot of them are over here now. Now, I don't have the best. What's this? Hammer, so. It's a legendary pwn hammer, I give it that, but I haven't really done much building on this character, though. Like, this character isn't the same character I did the Let's Play with. This would be called Let's Play episode, or whatever. I can't remember what episode I was on the Let's Play, but I'll call it that, and I'll call New World, New Building, or whatever. Or something like that. I'll call it that, or something. But it's not a direct continuation from that, because this is a completely different world. Basically, that world has gone to ruins, so. Sort of the editing is a bit choppy there. It is editing a bit choppy when I came back. It is choppy, so. I'm not using the same video software I was using. Microsoft does not support the video software anymore, so. Yeah, sadly. Damn, I broke that block. Okay. Let's continue. It's all about that. Just checking something. Somebody messaged me in the stream again. Oof. Come on. Okay, here we go. I'll get rid of that thing over there. This snowman cannon is my newest thing from the first moon. It took me ages to get this snowman cannon. Absolutely ages. Now I'm gonna make a fishing area and everything I'm going to, so. Hopefully that turns out a lot better than anything else I've built. Okay, let's fix that area over here. I'll put snow blocks down. Yeah, just do it with snow blocks, because why not? Just get rid of all of this first. All of this rubbish. Start from this side. There must be something for block placement, but. I haven't got it. Okay, just get rid of all of these ice spikes, I'm not in a way. Like, this portal was already here. This isn't a pool of water that I made. It just already was here. Like, this is more of a maintenance video. It'll probably be more exciting in the next video, but I've only recently got back into making videos. So I can't really do anything at the moment. I'm very ill, I've been, so. Not getting much sleep either, so. Sadly, but just the truth. Oof. Thought I'd make a video to try to see if it make me feel better. It sort of does. Let me get everything out of my system that I want to say. And to, yeah. God, I don't even know what I'm rambling on about. I'm just rambling on about random stuff now. Oop, drowning. Almost drowned. That would have been sort of stimulating on this hyper character, and I still drown. that would have been funny. Dude, I might run him off around with the railway system or whatever system. I don't know. Is it the rails or whatever? Because I haven't actually used them yet. I want to use them, so. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there, guys. I missed. Okay, I didn't miss a block. Like, I built this outline months and months ago, but I don't really like it that much at the moment. But I'll probably keep it. I might do the slime block black round. But I might have a look. I mean, have a look on the wiki at blocks. And see if I find any blocks I like. Do I get injured? Damn, I don't actually injure myself with this snowman cannon. I haven't had it very long, so I've only had it a week or two. So. And I haven't really played within that time. I did one frost moon and then went off, so. I don't even know how to make the frost and stuff. There we go. Oh, I need to fill that in as well, don't I? God damn it. God damn it. Let's get rid of these walls here to make it look a bit nicer. Should I don't know what to do actually. Make this out of ice blocks or should I do it out of water blocks? Like that's going to lava, that's going to water, and I think if this goes ice, I think it'll look really quite nice, actually. Need to have a look. So I just checking the message. Yeah, sorry, dude, I couldn't invite you. In the middle of a video, so. You can't always trust people, so you don't have to turn your autosave and stuff off, so you have to save it yourself, because you can never trust people not to go into your world and blow stuff up. I hope you understand, dude. I really want to, invite you, but you can never be too careful, because some people are really or such trolls. Let's go down like it. Let's go down here. Let's start doing like a staircase like this. Okay, like I don't really need a staircase, it's just for cosmetic sake or whatever. Maybe saying the wrong word. Maybe sworn. Don't know. Doubt it. See. Nah, it's not a swear word, is it? Okay. That's not bad so far. If I go down, I'm not going this way now. Okay, let me just get rid of all the useless stuff I don't need. Don't need that one. Or that one. Or that one. Get rid of that. Okay. Okay, so I'm being a bit quiet, guys. By the way, instead of sending me messages on Xbox, if you want to send me a message on the stream, if you're in the stream, because I can't always check, because this is going on YouTube as well, so. We just put it in the stream, because I've got the chat up right next to me, so right now, so. At least that's if it's updating or not. I don't know if it's updating. Okay, so, okay, I don't know how to, I don't know how to do this. So I go like that, okay. Going like that now, so if I go all the way over here, and then if I do blocks going that way, then go like this, does this work? Sorry guys, trying to figure this out. Okay. Well, I appreciate the messages and stuff. I'm just not trying to be rude. I just can't answer them right now because it's the middle of a video and stuff, so. Not trying to be rude or anything. So does it go? Does it go? Okay, we'll go there. Oop. God damn it. Okay, so I want to put a finger there. Okay. Okay. So I'm just trying to figure this staircase out. I'm not very used to using staircases, so. Okay. I'll finish the staircases in a. I'll just finish placing these stuff down and then I'll end the video in a sec, guys. Okay. Okay, let's get rid of all the extra pieces I don't need. Oh wait, never mind, I didn't need all those pieces. Didn't need any of those groups. Yeah, I'm off the staircase up. God damn it. No. Here we go. Just checking thing. Okay. Get rid of all the pieces I don't need. Oh, oops. I needed that. Again, I don't need that. Okay. And then if I want to put this here, what's it there? Find out. No, oh, I remember it was. That was right. I don't need that one then. Okay, put that there. There we go. Oh wow! I just found an easy way to do this. Overkill, I know. Okay, stairs. Okay. This should be right. Oh, I'll fix these stairs in a minute, guys. Until anyway, before we go into the video now, looks like I'm not very good at doing stairs. Yeah, did not mean to go like that much of a disaster, but it happened. So anyway, my name is Ninja or Stomping Sorcerer 8. I'll see you all in my next video. If you want to sub to me on my YouTube channel, it'd be very much appreciated. Or leave a like or anything, or even just leave a comment. I'll be happy with it, to be honest. If you want to Twitch, if you want to click in the link in the description, it'll take you straight to my YouTube channel. And yeah, my name is Joel, Stomping Sorcerer 8, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.